of the leaves. You can see two there. There's another one there. And so if I wanted to remove this one here, and I'm not sure if I can do this and hold the phone, but I put my thumb gently over the egg just so I can feel the bump on the inside of my thumb, and then I roll very slowly around until I feel it's loosened, and then I just roll it off the leaf onto my forefinger. And let's see if I can show you that without losing it.
Oh, we've got a wasp over here, Dave.
See, it's stuck to my thumb. So now I'll hold it very safely.